do for that, bro?
Well, we're at Jaws in Hawaii, and I've had a plan to surf this wave, and the goal was to do it at night, and I finally did it, and probably the most scariest but exciting experience of my life, and I'm just glad I'm alive, really. Yeah, we've been planning it for about 2 years, a lot of detailed training, a lot of ins and outs and how it was going to work. And I probably surfed this wave over and over about 1,000 times in my head, but the real thing was obviously nothing like it. And, my heart has been pounding for the last week, leading up to it. So I'm just stoked I'm still here, and it's one of the most awesome things I've ever done in my life. And the first four projects that we're doing are all probably just as crazy as this. So. I mean, they're all very challenging projects, and I think after at least the first four are done, then I might be able to just go sit down somewhere and relax. But this project was definitely on edge, and I was pretty scared and really out of my element, and the next few are the same. So, but I think that's what life's about, pushing it beyond what you think's possible, and that's why I'm here.
Cool.